Thank you, thank you. This is so unexpected. I don't even have a speech prepared. But I like to say this. Tardiness is not something you can do all on your own. Many, many people had to contribute. So, I like to thank my parents for not taking me to school, the LA bus drivers for taking a chance on an unknown kid, and last but not least, the wonderful crew at McDonald's for their long hours of making my Egg McMuffin, without which, I'd never be tardy. Thank you.